People compare Living Single to Friends because both shows are about adults who are single going through everyday life problems in society. Not sure I believe the cast of Living Single considered to sue Friends because Living Single came out a few years before Friends was created.